They apply protective paint to the pump, and then it's ready to install. On sump into the well. They join the shaft pipe to the pump. Then they slide the column pipe around the shaft pipe and bolt it to the top of the pump. The team adds more shaft pipe for a deeper reach. Then they install the discharge head. This turbine pump is now ready to extract water from great depths underground.